to send a message to the world. Hebreos 4 y 12 de la madrugada. For the word of God is quick and powerful, and sharper than any two-edged sword, piercing even to the dividing asunder of soul and spirit, and of the joints and marrow, and is a discerner of the thoughts and intents of the heart. Baruch 1 y 21 de la madrugada. Nevertheless, we have not hearkened unto the voice of the Lord our God, according unto all the words of the prophets, whom he sent unto. Samuel 3 y 23 de la tarde. For rebellion is as the sin of witchcraft, and stubbornness is as iniquity and idolatry. Because thou hast rejected the word of the Lord, he hath also rejected thee from being king. Chronicles 3 y 13 de la tarde. That whosoever would not seek the Lord God of Israel should be put to death, whether small or great, whether man or woman. God said all nations be holy. There is no other religion in the Bible. Only holiness. God is holy. Deuteronomy 32 en 4. He is the rock, his work is perfect. For all his ways are judgment. A God of truth and without iniquity, just and right is he. A God without sin. There is no God beside him. There is no God equal to him. There is no God greater. Hosea 4 en 8. They eat up the sins of my people, and they set their heart on iniquity. Like preachers, like people. And they are not telling the people, the world, the truth about the scripture and how to save our soul. Dos Maccabees 1 en 3. And give you all an heart to serve him and do his will, with a good courage and a willing mind. 1 en 4. And open your hearts in his law and commandments, and send you peace. Amos 5 y 18 de la madrugada. Woe unto you that desire the day of the Lord. To what end is it for you? The day of the Lord is darkness, not light. Everybody in the world, no matter what color you are, black, white, brown, yellow, red. una piedra John 3 en 5 Verily, verily I say unto thee except a man be born of water, baptized in the name of Jesus Christ or Lord Jesus, and the Holy Spirit, speaking in tongues, he cannot enter into the kingdom of God hareth us, he that is not of God hareth not us. Hereby know we the Spirit of truth. If you are of God, you would not fight the Scripture. And the spirit of error, you are not of God. You are born and you will die without anything. You will leave everything vain. God is probing to the world and wants you to know you belong to Him. God is giving you a chance right now to come back to Him. God is trying to help you from going to the lowest hell. God wants you to be sorry for your sins. He wants you to do. Acts 2:38 de la madrugada, then Peter said unto them, Repent, be baptized every one of you in the name of Jesus Christ for the remission of sins, and ye shall receive the gift of the Holy Ghost.